Hello everybody and welcome back to Psychonauts. We are gonna do some, well, purchasing of paintings. It looks like there's a way out here for me, so whatever these paintings are, let me get a good look at them. Can I look at them, like, immediately, or, okay. So... is it a transition?
Seriously, what a load!
What? I don't think I actually have to buy these.
Give it up. None of them are any good.
Okay, what I was going for here was a creeping vine. The kind that grows up walls.
Oh.
But it just ended up looking like a truck driver's hairy back. But without the charisma, I deserve to get my nose rubbed in this one. Seriously, what a load. Well, maybe you can write it off on your taxes as a loss. A catastrophic loss, even.
Wow. I have a little confidence, even though that's the typical artist thing to do that. Maybe I can get some commentary on this.
Blech. Oh, I'm sorry you had to see this. Woof. That's all I gotta say about that. This painting reminds me of my grandpa's last year alive, just one terrible stroke on top of another.
Oh.
Blech. This one is so bad, somebody should take a- enjoy I'll that.
I don't know if I'm not even going to spend any of these arrowheads on anything else, so I'm going to... I'm going to just buy them. If they help me out now, then it's better than helping me out later. Alright, gotta run on the new rooftops like a ninja. A psychic ninja. So, what am I doing here? Which one do I use? Alright, let's try the window one first. I try this one first because I can at least see where the transit takes me. Whoa! Oh! Cool, an upgrade.
Got it!
Sorry, sneezed. Is that... yes, it is. Oh, you're not a censor.
What's the problem?
I'm supposed to paint an ad for the big fight between Bingo the Matador and the town bull. Only the bull's on a rampage right through where the painting needs to go.
Dingo the Matador! I need to talk to him!
His apartment's right upstairs. While you're there, maybe you can convince him to take care of the bull.
Oh no! Oh no, okay, I thought I triggered it, but I haven't yet. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go upstairs, talk to the Matador, and then I'm gonna come down and do the Luchador fight. Assuming it's gonna be the Luchador fight, because I would assume it'd be staying convinced. Consistent. Ugh, words. Couldn't talk for a second. Oh, hey, a teleporter thing. Is this the bullfighter place? Oh, of course, when I put it away.
Got it.
I gotta jump out the window. No. Okay, I gotta go through the stairs, maybe? That's the Matador? Oh. My mindset went to kill instead of, collect. Alright, let me just, there we go.
You must be the towel boy. You want an autograph? I don't just hand those out. And that's a good lesson for you. Anticipate disappointment. Take me. I'm the greatest bullfighter who's ever lived, yet my upcoming match against the town bull has received virtually no marketing support. A towering advertisement was supposed to have been painted just outside my window, but as you can see, the job hasn't even been started.
I think that bull is trampling anyone who tries to paint on the wall. Maybe you could stop it.
So instead of challenging the bull before a stadium packed with screaming women, you want me to fight it on the street in front of one dog and one child wearing a crude towel boy disguise? That's a terrible idea.
Here's a better one. You go get that billboard painted, and I'll reward you handsomely.
Okay.
Which is how I do it. As an advance, I'll give you one of my secret weapons. Use it if anyone gets stubborn.
Oh! Oh! I wasn't expecting a new power. You can cloud the minds of others using the power of confusion. But if you use it too much, you will need to pick up more confusion grenades to energize the confusing aspect of your mind. What? Oh, okay. So... okay. I guess I just use this for now. So what, do I just throw them like this, or...
Hey, we really gotta get that billboard.
Okay, man, here's the plan. Step one, I quit, we. Step two, we, which is now just you, runs out there and gets killed painting the billboard.
Maybe I can distract the bull while you paint. It's so crazy, it just might work.
Or maybe it's so crazy that it's just extra crazy.
You know,
there's absolutely no way I'm going out there.
Come on, you're a bulldog. Show some backbone. Plus, who wants to go for a walk?
Oh no.
Who wants to go for a walk?
Oh, brave. All right, let's go.
Great. When I say go, boy, get moving.
Okay, this is easy enough.
Go, boy!
Oh. Once the bowl goes down, I'm gonna throw another one. Unless it lasts longer than I thought. Oh, wow, that lasts a really long time, actually.
It's not great, but I suppose it's just barely good enough. Come see me if you still want your reward.
You know, your advice didn't work.
Really? Then here's some new advice. I don't know what you're talking about.
How about that reward?
Fine, then. One autograph.
You know, my bulldog friend could still paint a beer gut on that poster out there.
All right, here, take this. But I warn you, I won't be able to sign it.
Oh, hey! Alright, so I got confusion. Which means I can now use that on the ball and safely get by it, so... I guess I didn't need these paintings. Or maybe I did, I don't know. We gotta go to the luchador now. I kinda wanna use one of these confusion things on the luchadors. And I forgot the setup.
Next up, Junior King Kong Cobra!
King Kong Cobra? Nice animation.
Hey, Edgar. Nice headgear, freak.
What?
What? You suck, Tagli. You can't beat me. Coach says I can't be beat. Coach says I got mental toughness. You can't break my concentration, wimp.
Hey, I'm not Edgar.
Yeah? You're gonna wish you're not Edgar when I'm through.
Look, I am not Edgar Tagli. My name's Raz. I'm a psychonaut.
You're an idiot, Smedley. Coach says your psycho girl crazy lack of focus cost you states.
Seriously, I don't want to have to hurt you.
Well, since you'd have to break my concentration to even touch me, and since you can't break my concentration, I guess you won't be too disappointed then.
Oh, wow. Maybe it is a good thing I went for the Matador. Matador. Okay, yeah.
You can't hurt me at all. Because the coach taught me how to concentrate on not feeling the pain. I can't feel a thing.
Missed. Oh, this is... uh-oh. Oh. Take this! Ah, I keep missing those initial bits. It cost me. Oh! Haha! Uh-oh. Fortunately, I got the collecting magnets. Huh. That ironic moment when I do something in the correct order.
I think you just like I did in high school, loser. Wait, who am I?
Aw, yeah. Now, I think I did that in the right... Well, yeah, I did do that in the right order. I got the... Matador. I keep wanting to say Luchador. Matador. So since I did that, I was able to get the confusion grenades. That's really lucky that that worked out like that. Alright, now which one do I go into now? Now I see why the bowl is so helpful right now. Alright, and he goes... that way. That always... I keep thinking I'm gonna be walking away now, but I'm not. Okay. That is so nice. Oh, wait. I don't know which way I need to go. Let's try going all the way up. That might be my best bet. I might be getting a little cocky. Oh! Would you look at that? This must be the fun. Wait. I did it wrong, didn't I? I did it wrong! Oh, come on. I just wanted to skip. Okay, force cutscene. All I can say is oops. Alright, I get slapped. So does it mean I go the opposite way now? No? Oh, oh. My side power upgrade earned. Okay. Palm Mega Bomb. After you start a palm bomb, press X as many times as you can before you hit the ground. The more times you hit the button, the higher the bonus damage. So, like. Oh, cool. So, this is essentially a. Ah! Yeah. I'll have you know I'm the button mashing king from Metal Gear Solid. Oh, okay, okay. I was not. So this is a whole new area. Okay.
I'm starting to feel like I'm back in high school, which is weird because I'm only 10.
All right, let's get that repressed memory. I think it's called repressed. I said, let's get that repressed memory. Thank you. Edgar's Lament. Lana and Edgar. What is that? It looks like they're about to be married. That shows their professions. Oh no, that's because a cheerleader wrestling team. This must be like prom or something. Wait, isn't prom like an... oh, forget it. It's not... if I think too long, I'm gonna waste time. Wrestling team. Oh, there's Edgar at the bottom right. Looks like he's pretty happy. And because he's a wrestler, the... she's not happy. The other guy who's a cheerleader, apparently, or at least breaking the norm. he was just too heartbroken to focus. And... wow. That's rough.
No.
Okay.
Got it.
I couldn't even think about what was going on there because I just got whacked! Well, that's kind of... kind of depressing. So, whoa, there's a button. Do I shoot it? Do I grenade it? I have a cat in my way now. I have a cat that's now in front of my screen that won't leave me alone. Okay, can't do it. Ooh, wait, wait, wait.
Can't get a good
okay.
grip.
That doesn't work. Well, I gotta keep the confusion grenade on because I'm pretty sure that's gonna be a lot more helpful. And where am I traveling? Is this like the subconscious? All this goop water? Ugh. I hit a trash can, I think that's like something important. I would definitely say these are like gutter memories. Your mind's in the gutter? let's at least see what I'm going with here. Okay, so nothing I can do here, so I'm gonna have to travel. Alright. Oh. Jeez! I can't kill him! I just wanted to... Oh, is this because I'm backwards? Yeah, okay. Wait a second. So, my confusion grenade is just... Oh! Oh! That was close. Hold on, I think I hear it. Okay, I can safely say I'm pretty lost, so give me a sec.
I got some cards for you, Edgar.
Perfect.
Oh!
One step closer to her.
So I gotta give him all the cards.
This one was
okay.
A real pain in the butt to get.
Ah, that is exactly the card I need.
Oh.
I hope these things are worth it, Edgar.
Perfect. One step closer to her.
I thought it was just something I had to do all at once. Okay. Oh, that's so helpful!
You said you would get them, and you did. Not everyone is as true to their word.
Well, now you can finish your tower.
Yes. Now this can all end. Once and for all.
Didn't even tell me it was the last card.
Wow. It looks like you can walk right up there now, Edgar. Edgar? Edgar?
Edgar? It didn't give me any indication that that was the last card. I thought I had to do, like, one last card for the longest time. Oh, well, it's not a big deal. I got it now. I solved it. I just had to finish it.
I knew you would save me someday. He just won't let me go. Tell me, how did you kill him?
Kill who?
El Odio.
I didn't. Edgar?
Oh. Makes sense. Hmm? Hey, Matador guy! How annoying.
Odio is a fierce magical creature. He can only be harmed by the tradition.
professional bullfighting weapons.
Well, what does that mean?
I can't pick those up by hand. I think T can.
Okay.
That is the thing.
Oh, wait. I need that. Oh, this is brutal, I think. Come on. A little closer. I would love it if you could come closer. Oh, okay, no, don't come closer! Ah, you hit me when I was weakest. You know what? You're gonna get one in the butt. You're gonna get one in the butt. Ooh, right in the butt. Oh, flowers. Oh, items from flowers. Ooh. Fierce magical creature. Yeah, fierce and magical with spears.
Where am I?
Thank you for preparing the bull, my humble picador. I shall now finish this beast off easily.
Edgar, listen. There is no Elodio, no Lampeda, no Dingo.
What?
You can't let the junior varsity pep squad ruin your life.
What's up with the junior?
Yeah, we were full on varsity.
My God.
Give me a G!
G!
Give me an O!
O!
Give me a B!
They stole my happiness! My life!
Give me an
the
O!
State
o!
Semifinals!
O!
Everything!
O!
No! Wait! Edgar!
Olay!
He never learns.
A little wiggle.
Oh no. I can't believe I stuck four of those barbed poles in his back.
Barbed poles?
Banderillas.
I gotta get those out of there and protect Edgar. If something happens to him while I'm in his mind, I'll get the boot.
Yeah, he'll get booted out. The internal struggle. Psychonauts are cool. To heal mental problems just by jumping in there and doing this. Imagine if this was real. Imagine if we could do this. Oh, I would love it.
What?
Oh, hey, that's cheap. Let me have some love from the fans. Stop. All right, so I'm assuming I gotta yank him out? What's going on here?
Can't get a good kick, get a good
okay.
Grip.
Oh, hey. Where'd you go? I got an idea. Take this!
I am the mighty Elodio! I have all the power of the bull!
And all the weaknesses
of it. Oh, cool!
Look out! Here comes Elodio!
Alright, I gotta get. Come on, give me. Yes, that's exactly what I need. Oh! That's vicious. Where'd you go? Oh, right on top of me. Jerk? Did I just. Wow, I'm gonna get the boot. Alright, I gotta attack him just so he doesn't. Yeah, okay. This buys me some time. Get him, Bull. Get him.
Look out! Here comes Elodio!
Yeah, okay, I gotta confuse him. Oh! Wait, what? Did that hurt the Bull? I'm gonna try this again.
Look
nah.
Out.
No, that just removes it. Okay. So I need to figure this out. I gotta confuse him. Maybe it bugged
out.
I don't know.
Here comes Elodio.
I'll have to keep an eye on his health to see if it actually hurts him. No, it does not. I'm not sure what's going on here then. What, do I just take him off?
Look out! Here comes.
Can I just light him on fire or something?
Nope.
I'm not quite sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Let's try my luck. Okay. I'm gonna get the boot because I don't know what's going on here. Oh, come on! I threw that at him. Locks you in place. Also, stop that. Is there anything here that I can use? Come on.
Here comes El Odio.
Oh! Aha! 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 I get it!
Look out! Here comes El Odio!
Come on. I thought I had it! Come on!
Look out! Here comes El Odio!
Come on! Do it! Do it! This isn't working. I'm gonna be honest here, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I bet all of you are just frustrated with me right now because you have no idea. You know what? Let's get some help.
Huh?
Agent Crawler, do you have any advice on the current situation?
While that matador thinks he's a bull, he's probably vulnerable, like a bull. Try sticking him with those barbed poles.
Wait.
Banderillas, use the word.
Nothing more to report.
Crawler?
Wait. What?
Look out! Here comes
Elodio!
Oh! Elodio's hit!
What the hell? What kind of... I tried grabbing these before and it won't let me.
Elodio doesn't like that.
There. Okay. Oh, well, now I confuse him. Great. This is gonna take an unnecessarily long amount of time. Oh, I know. I tried to grab these things out of him, and they wouldn't let me. I'm a little annoyed.
Look out! Here comes Elodio is dying.
Sucks to be you!
It's alright. It's okay. We'll win the game some other day.
please. Edna, look at them. They're too pathetic to hurt you anymore. Can't you just let it go?
How embarrassing. I can't believe I was hung up for so long over these losers.
I always loved you more?
Ooh. Oh, that was cool. I like that.
Signed, Edgar Tegle. Finny, when you deliver this to my patronas, you may also hand him my farewell, for I am checking myself out of here. You have unchained my mind, young friend. So before I go, I'd like to show my gratitude by painting you a real work of art.
no ball?
You make light of my mental problems, and still, I have no rage. Amazing!
What you painting now? Hold on. I'm assuming you're gonna paint to, like, the dogs?
Yep.
The dogs finally become real. So, okay, that must be another part of this, guys, and that's a good time as any to end the episode. Thank you so much for joining me, guys. I hope that wasn't too unbearable to watch. And I hope to see you guys in the next episode. Bye!